You may think you know this story I am going to tell you, but you have not heard it for true. I was there, so I will tell you the truth of it here now.
Long ago, when I was a child, my family was poor. When my mother died, she left me only one thing, a wand of mahogany. Three taps would change one thing into another, my mother had whispered, but only for a short time.
When a new daughter, Ritalin, was born, Madame gave a christening party for her rich friends. What a feast it was.
There's a ball tonight, but I am not to go, she said, looking so miserable. My heart nearly snapped in two. Ritalin and Mama will go, but Mama says I'm lazy.
Her poor calico dress was changed to a trading gown of sky blue velvet. Upon her head sat a turban just as blue, pinned with a trembling bit of gold. She had a silk shoulder scarf of pale rose, rings in her ears, bracelets and a necklace full of four strands of gold beads bigger than peas.
Even Sondrian's stepmother and sister didn't recognise the two of us, though they peered crossly at us.
Sondrian was so happy, and us happy seeing her so, that we forgot to mark the time. Suddenly, I heard distant bells strike the first chime of midnight. We walked home like two ragged washerwomen. Our fine clothes were gone, all except Sondrian's warm pink slipper.